So it's been a decade now. KNOLSKAPE is celebrating its 10th birthday. And my mind races back and I'm thinking about the times when me and Vijay were sitting around this koi pond at NCR thinking about the kind of organization we want to build. And today when we look back, you know, we feel proud having worked with so many different B schools across the world, you know, top-notch academicians in the field of management, and now with 300 plus companies across 25 countries, and we are physically present in 4 countries as we speak. So when we think about this accomplishment over these years, it fills us with great pride. And also what we often think about is the great fortune we've had of having worked with so many talented knowledgees, you know, be it in the programming side, the technology side, or business development, or solution, content, marketing. So it's just great to walk into office every single morning and think about, you know, what am I going to learn new today. We are in the business of making other people successful, and we are here to unlock learning for others, and the same thing happens to us every single day when we walk into KNOLSKAPE, and that's the best part about being a knollie. Here's wishing all knollies great success for the next 10th, 20th, 30th. I hope this legacy continues and we keep doing great things for our learners worldwide. And also thanks to all our partners without whom our products don't reach where they reach. And to our clients who have often challenged us, pushed us into innovating and coming out with new products. And we've often risen up to the challenge, and we've outdone ourselves many times. So thank you all the clients for entrusting your top talent with us. So we wouldn't be here without you. And thanks to all our families and friends who have cheered us on in this journey. And I often think great companies are built on the foundation of sacrifices that people make. And numerous hours of sacrifice that our families have made, you know, that has really got us here. So thanks to all of them for getting us here as well. So yeah, here's wishing knollies and KNOLSKAPE happy 10th anniversary.